We know in English. Anyways, me and Luke are gonna take a train. Let's go, Luke. Oh no, the brake pan. And Peter Sam were taking a tree when all the couplings broke. I mean snapped. Faster, 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 shout the freak car. Okay, it was a sign. Bending would be in a hole, but the hilly saw it. Then it was too late. They plunged into the hole. Then, a disaster. After getting to the car. So Tom was cross with Luke. So they went to work in the yards. Meanwhile, Rusty was pulling with a small goods train. It was cold winter time, and Rusty was sneezing. Galoy went to help him get his work done while he sneezed. Meanwhile, Nathan Sherman was just jumping down the line. Unfortunately, though, Cameron was shunting some cars. She wasn't watching where she was going, and the car's wheels chipped over the vine. One of them came loose, and the cars fell off. Unfortunately, though, relation to him being wrong, moving in a truck pile. Now all the trucks are out. Now there's only a few brake cars to pull. So Carmen's took Carly and took the meal train. Meanwhile, up at Mighty Max is popping along. Unfortunately, the a piece of debris is glowing in the truck's arm. Unfortunately, one is coupled to Rusty. Rusty was coupled to Rusty. And the two lightning came and coupled. He jumped through it and crashed down the line. On the bridge, another piece of debris. Mighty Mac went rolling down on the side, and they went rolling down the hoop. They hit some trees hard. Ow, ow. Ow! They said